Hi, everybody. Let's talk about McCormick Ranch Real Estate, homes sold. So I'm looking in the MLS and we're looking at the exact homes that sold in April. We can look at the photos and everything. And this information is not public information. It's MLS information that's available to realtors and their clients. But you won't see it open public on the internet. So let's go down. What I like to do is look at some of the most expensive and the least expensive homes that sold in April. And by the way, I should say that I'm seeing the prices increasing a lot this spring. They increased a lot last spring. They're increasing a lot this spring. And they may not increase, or I don't think expect them to increase as much next spring. Or they may not increase at all next spring. Because we started to see a little bit of an improvement of the number of homes hitting the market this spring. Plus fewer number of sales because prices are higher this spring than last spring. So we're seeing fewer sales. More inventory. Inventory is still tight, but I expect by next spring that we could see a really big change where there's a lot more homes hitting the market. Prices are higher, so there's going to be a bit less demand. So we could see a much less increase in prices, or more or less flat prices is not out of the question for next spring. But let me look at this spring. It's been great. Let's look at this first home that sold. It sold for $1,088,000. This home sold in 2007 for $2.4 million. The guy who bought it, he must have been from out of state because in my blog, McCormick Ranch Real Estate Homes, he complained to me and he complained to my broker that I was talking about his home sold for $2.4 million because I like to talk about the most expensive sale. And my broker had to tell me, you know, it's public record here that he must have been from some rich guy from some state that the sales are not public. Many states, the home sales are not public record, but here they are, so it was no problem. But the guy really took a bath from $2.4 million to $1,088,000. That hurts. This home itself is spectacular. Or let's say when I saw it in 2007, last time I was first saying, it was spectacular. What you can see from the photos now, there's only one photo. That tells you that it was not in good shape on the interior, otherwise it would have included more photos, at least all of them. Realtors didn't have time to get to the photo, be the polite way to say it. He does say in the details here that it needs some tender loving care, so that's probably why there weren't any photos in it, is that they just didn't have time.